akşam bu ucana körüktür gece bizge, hoş gelinizle.
Good evening, NUCA. Welcome to the most significant and amazing event of the year, the final concert of Diversity Week 2018. We would love to appreciate all the delegations for the chance to fall into the incredible world of diversity. Traditionally, this week amazed us with different national foods, dances, and video presentations. Dear friends, let's welcome those who were disturbing us with loud music all day long, who were dancing and singing while we were studying and working hard. Those who almost stayed overnight at AUCA, please welcome Tajik Delegation! Slavic delegation. Korean delegation. And of course, Tatar delegation. We have Persian delegation. Let's not forget about Uyghur delegation. And finally, Kyrgyz delegation. For the opening of our concert, let me invite to the stage the president of the American University of Central Asia, Dr. Andrew Wachtel.
Thanks, guys. You look great. Everybody ready to? You all ready to perform? All right. Well, this is the best concert of the year at AUCA, no question. Well, maybe the mirror show at the initiation gives it a good run for its money, but this is pretty incredible. It's usually the same people, actually. They're just dressed up a little bit differently. So, as you know, the students have been working like crazy to get this show ready, and certainly all week no one at AUCA has been able to do any work at all between noon and one, that's for sure, because they've been making a lot of noise. I unfortunately was not able to attend because I had some issue in my family, so I had to be out of here. So I'm sorry I've missed things, but I'm really happy to be able to be here for the final performance. And I just want to say that in the world now where people seem to be having an incredibly difficult time getting along with each other, I think that AUCA and its diversity traditions and its diversity week really stands for not just some kind of abstract American idea of tolerance and diversity, but a kind of active diversity, an active willingness to work together that is really extremely unusual in the world and incredibly important. It's even more important, I think, that people don't necessarily represent their own nationality. Some of them do. But people can choose their nationality because in a world today, people should be able to choose their identity. Do they want to be straight out of Kyrgyzstan, or do they want to be straight out of Afghanistan, or do they want to be from some Slavic unknown world? It's really up to them. So I hope that all of us will enjoy the presentations. I know I will, and I'm ready to get going. So let's get to work.
Thank you, Mr. President. We ask you to take your seat at the hall. Dear delegations, you may proceed to the backstage and prepare for your performances. Now, let's give attention to the video about the previous days of the Diversity Week prepared by AUCA TV.
Today is the 30th of January, the start of the Diversity Week and Presentation Day. We're now here on Forum, we're having all delegations, they're having fun, so let's join.
I had a dream so big and loud, I jumped so high, I touched the clouds, whoa.
My name is Jill Dis. I'm the head of the Chinese delegation. Welcome to the first presentation day, and here is the things that in special in China. This is the thing that girls wear on their head in the old time. It is also beautiful.
Hi, my name is Adele. I'm head of Uyghur delegation, and today is the presentation day. It's the first day of Diversity Week. So I will try to show you our presentation desk. So. Come on. This is the most famous picture of Uyghurs. It's called 12 Mukams in English.
İsenmişsiniz kadirli dostlar. Hello dear friends. Today we are presenting the other delegation. And please have a look on our stuff, which is here. This is Chak Chak national dish. This is Tubetai. This is a head.
Salamat Sangarbu. Hello, my name is Turkali and I'm head of Kyrgyz delegation. So today we have Kamchi. So this is a special thing that you use when you ride a horse.
Hello guys, my name is Maria Naumova and I'm a head of Slavic delegation. So on this table we have different Russian folk things. So, for example, it's all traditional shoes, Russian, different toys.
If you are not here, it is not late to come. ACA is welcome to all our friends. It was Alima Chinbekova, Alexander Kim, special for ACA TV. See you soon.
Thank you, AUCA TV, for such an incredible video. The right to open arts concert is given to the delegation from the unique Central Asian country with a great historical heritage and original culture. Please welcome Tajik delegation!
Встретил девушку полумесяцем бровь, на щечке родинка и в глазах любовь. Ах, эта родинка меня с ума свела, разбила сердце мне, покой взяла.
Performance. The next delegation is from the land of rising sun. Have you guessed it? Yes! Please welcome Japanese delegation!
Thank you.
another round of applause to Japanese delegation for the wonderful light show. Now, let me invite to the stage the next delegation from a country with a huge number of different cultures and traditions. So, please welcome Afghan delegation! applause to Afghan delegation. We are moving on to the next delegation that represents one of the world's most ancient civilizations. Let's meet Chinese delegation.
Thank you.
with your dramatic stories. And now it's time for Chistushka and Boogie Woogie. So please welcome Slavic delegation.
Собрались в круг и руки выше. Пусть нас здесь каждый услышит. Что мы не похожи, одна музыка у нас подхожа. Двигайся так, вот так, дом слаб тут.
Thank you, Slavic delegation! It was such an energetic performance! And the next delegation is all about K-pop and soap operas, Ramyeon and Kimchi. Have you guessed it? This is... They have prepared something very dramatic this year, but exciting as well. Please welcome Korean delegation!
Oh,
delegation. It was such a dramatic story. We would love a happy ending for your story. However, we've enjoyed your performance. This year, our theater mirrors decided to participate at the final concert and perform their favorite national dance. So please welcome dance group of theater mirrors with modern Turkish dance. Please welcome Tatar delegation. feel like I've visited Tatar Sabantui Fest. Now, let's see what was prepared by the hottest girls from Persian delegation. Please welcome! performance. Now, let me turn the microphone to the soloist of the Theater Mirrors, Abay Sinica, with a Spanish song, Historia de un Amor. So please welcome!
Alabama. I'm a Louisiana. You mix that Negro with that Creole, make a Texas Bama. Sauce in my bag, swag. We'll be right back.
Stebeska Malitinov and Diana Takutinova. This is a traditional Jewish folk song called Hava Nagila, which means let us rejoice. And our concert will be finished by the Kyrgyz delegation, which represents the country that gathers all of us together. So please welcome Kyrgyz delegation. I would like to thank one more time all the delegations. All of them surprised us with unforgettable and colorful performance today. I hope everybody enjoyed the show, and now I would like to invite all the delegation back to the stage. Tajik delegation! Japanese delegation! Afghan delegation! Chinese delegation! Slavic delegation, Korean delegation, Tatar delegation, and Persian delegation. Uyghur delegation, and finally, Kyrgyz delegation. Invite the Vice Chairman of the Student Senate, Hafizullah Saidi, to come to the stage for the proceeding awardings process.
To commence by knowledge and humanity, dear Mr. President, respected faculty, Your Excellencies, Ambassadors, His Excellency Ambassador Misbah, proud parents and dear friends, hello and good evening. Thank you. On behalf of the Student Senate of the American University of Central Asia, I would also like to welcome and thank you all for coming and contributing to the diversity of this fantastic event today. Today, I'm standing here knowing that my story and experience of diversity in the multicultural community of AUCA is similar to that of many of you. Thank you. And as we are celebrating our differences and diversity today, one of the most difficult and urgent global problems today is developing societies where people with different cultures and backgrounds can live together and build a common ground. And at this point, the American University of Central Asia has a lot to be proud of, either in terms of bringing students from different parts of the world, from Afghanistan and Syria to Japan and the United States, or through different activities such as gender equality activities. And lastly, I would like to thank each and every participant of the delegations and the leaders of the delegations for their time and effort for making this amazing event. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, and God bless you all.
Traditionally, Student Senate and Student Life Office award all leaders and brightest participants with special nominees. We appreciate all the leaders of delegation that put so much effort and teamwork and showed great work. If you come back to the stage, we have the awarding ceremony for the nominees. So the nominee for Keeper of Tradition goes to Tajik Delegation, Rafshan Yusupov. The nominee for Big Boss goes to Uyghur delegation, to Atena Kajniyazova. Nomination for Persian Diamond goes to Kamalia Aliyeva, Persian delegation. Nominee for Mr. Patriot goes to Nurkali Sorumbayev, I'm sorry, Kyrgyz delegation. Matryona of the Year goes to Maria Naumova, Slavic delegation. Nominee for Afghan Superman goes to Ashraf Saad and Hafizullah Saidi. Nominee for Warm-Hearted Leader goes to Chinese delegation, to Jildiz Ayrstan. Nominee for Mr. Unity goes to Alibek Murataliyev, Japanese delegation. Nominee for Tatar Princess goes to Diana Takudinova. Nominee for Magnificent Smile goes to Nuria Nuridinova. Nominee for Exo Pasha goes to Pavel Zalewski. Nominee for Power Ranger of Diversity Week goes to Arina Turgundekova. Nominee for Mr. Flying High goes to Lutpulla Abdulakir from Uyghur delegation. Nominee for Viagra of Diversity Week 2018 goes to Ayganish Orozbakova, Diana Ushakova, Sabina Gusienova. And now, the long-awaited moment has arrived. We would love to award our lovely delegations. The first delegation, the most passionate delegation, is Persian delegation. Most traditional delegation is Tatar delegation. Most innovative delegation is Japanese delegation. Most international delegation is Korean delegation. Most hospitable delegation is Tajik delegation. Nominee for the brightest delegation goes to Slavic delegation. The nominee for the most united delegation is Afghan delegation. Nominee for the most stylish delegation is Uyghur delegation. Nominee for the most romantic delegation goes to Chinese delegation. And finally, Kyrgyz delegation takes the most friendliest delegation. Thank you, Hafiz. You may take your seat at the hall. Thank you, dear delegations and dear guests. Now, let's sing our Diversity Week song all together. Thank you.
together as one. There are people dying, and it's time to lend a hand to earth, the greatest gift of all. Here as you go, in chains the days of yore, I divide with maids to stop by.
Doo-wop, a do a choo be do be do a ba do a ba do a choo be do be do a ba do a ba do a choo be do be do.
She give me kachi
da da da da.